See, I wake up working like I'm facing the clock, you know, facing adversity, facing whatever BS is in front of me, you know what I'm saying? Like I'm facing an eviction notice or something. You know, like with whatever setup. And what people don't really see is I be giving my all to this. You know what I'm saying? Like I really be losing myself, giving my all. You know what I'm saying? And I know that's what every artist goes through, but like I really give my all, man. Like just so y'all can see the pain. All that, man. I think like a lot of my music is, you know, it's like, it's to hurt, you know. There's a heightness there. And then there's another quality to my music where it's like, yo, like I'm trying to like navigate some moral compass or moral code of some sort. You feel me? Like, yeah. See, like, people out here know what's right and wrong. Like, I've always known what's right and wrong. Like, and I know the path I chose. You know what I'm saying? We all chose paths we're not so proud of. But like, you know what I'm saying? Like, I like this quote. Like none of us here can say we do nothing wrong. Like, I sound like I'm quote one of his favorite. I can't even think, man. It's a family scene or something like that. But I love that line though.
Cause I want the scat. Try to document my life, you might just fade to black. In my hood, you pay the price, but I get paid and paid. Lil Bud just lost his strike, tryna get his lady back. Get money with the thugs, I feel like Haitian Jack. Get money with the plugs, I'm talking 80s crack. Yeah, I heard that side, they hate me, just know I hate them back.
After the show.
Right off Bezel, man. My nigga let me rock it for the motherfucking show, man. I'm gonna goddamn see what he want for it, man. Cash App and do some business with him, man. Y'all see Fredo in the cut, man. That boy beating up, acting a fool, man. Man, shout out to Tushy, man. Shout out to Polo G, man. Shout out to Shorty, man. And all my niggas from the R, man, repping, doing big shit around the world, man. Y'all niggas turn this shit up, man. Cause I know I'm turning this shit up. I'm going to the wrong side, but you did. Nah, man.
Yeah, X got a nigga caught, so I need a fast fight, nigga. This shit is crazy, bro. This shit is nice as fuck. This shit came a long way, bro.
I'm gonna tell y'all ain't been here in a minute, man.
This shit used to be this way.
Yeah, back in the day.
Nah, for sure. I got videos still from it.
Yeah. Man.
Right.
We're still not quite exactly, like, we want to finish this wood out.
This is OD.
We want to finish the wood out and then get, like, a burnt-in logo on, like, a piece of, on, like, a giant piece of wood.
Yeah, for sure. You gotta take a dab too, motherfucker.
Bro, you know I'm taking a dab.
Everybody's taking a dab. Yeah. Let him shit, I'll be right back. He gotta heat this shit up for 30 seconds.
I like
Skittles. Wait a minute.
No big ass.
I like Skittles. Bruh, just like on exhale, bruh, you don't wanna cough, but just ease it on out, and then you can cough at the last day. If you cough,
I'm right here in the spot, I told her I'm posting till we leave. Okay, I'm kicking it on the south side, watching out for RPD. 150 with the rock, I'm feeling like I'm PNB. Okay, bazookas all in knots, I'm fucking around with RPG. I come right off the top, I'm feeling like I'm RVD. I slap you out your snap, I'm talking WWE. Okay, my dogs run off the park and I can't keep them on no lead. You know I'm known to stomp the yard, I'm feeling like I'm Chris Breeze. We get money off of blocks, we move around with no ID. What if I spinning like a clock, they see that flag and take a knee, okay. Scared pain be on me, but I ain't talking about OG. You see that thuggin' got on chalk, but he was about to BDP.
Took
him out with his own gas.
This for my boy Mark.
God
damn,
before I start doing like did you have any specific things?
Dude, nah, honestly I didn't. I mean the only thing is so in the first verse, you know how there's the bridge where it's like the we distorted telephone shit?
Mm-hmm.
I'm
gonna
clear that up a little bit.
There we go.
And instead of doing that, either maybe do like a super high end type of either that or so. I was gonna say, what do you think is better? Either that or to where it's just like maybe super reverbed out like
the exotics.
Got going on here, my boy.
I'm doing all this smoking and drinking. I need to eat something.
Nah, for sure.
Dutchie. For real, I'm ready to go. I'm ready to go on how to roll hip hop and be the first nigga up there rolling Dutchies. I realize, bro, Dutch don't get a lot of love in hip hop. Like, niggas don't be talking about Dutchies. Like, niggas still be talking about Swishers. I smoke a Swisher too, though. I definitely will.
Hey, y'all saw amigo, man. Y'all saw amigo, my friend.
Shout out to all the vatos, bro. I'm not, you feel me? I fuck with y'all.
Hey.
I'm supposed to leave.
He said, oh, it's me.
I'm supposed to leave, man. All right,
man.
You think it's a game, man. Don't think it's a game.
Yeah, sure.
You know what I'm saying? Y'all go ahead and tell me.
Hey, don't post that till we leave.
I said I'm posting till we leave.
Yeah.
Right here in the spot, I said I'm posting till we leave.
Roll the
body.
Hey, we got my boy
chilling.
Roll
the body.
Yeah, you know, man. Yes, sir, ski, man. Hey, this is dope as shit. Hey, we got Keto. Bye.
Okay, I'm kicking it on the south side, watching out for RPD. With it right here in the spot, if it off the handle, right here in the spot. Switch all black, 15 on the net, put dope in the leg, shit, I'll be right back. Gym in the spot like scandals, I tell you, it's hard like scandals. I run me and play Alabama, and they got me a fit off the handle. Right here in the spot, I told them I'm posing to me, leave, okay. Switch all black, 15 on the net, put a dog in the left, shit, I'll be right back, jamming the spot like scandals, I tell you the spot like scandals, I run me and play Alabama, I done got me a fit off the head, right here in the spot.
That shit made my flow way more unique than it was. Yeah. Like, that shit was just punching. Now it sounds like, damn, he caught that motherfucker. Yeah, oh, shit. Yeah,
Jim in the spot like scandals, I tell you the spot like scandals. I run me a play Alabama, I done got me a fit off the handle. Right here in the spot.
Yeah, that shit made me sound way more.
Jim in the spot like scandals.